Hi friends, I'm back. Shortcuts to figuring out fake stock tip provider. Beware from trading tips provider. Trading includes intraday, short-term, futures and options. Beware of high return promises. 50% plus monthly return promise is almost sure short sign of fraud. You should only choose equity advisors who provide a trading tip with detailed logic, proper reports on the company. Most trading tip providers don't provide any logic. They just mention buy with target and stop loss. Ask them what is the logic behind the call. Find out whether they are giving you any satisfactory answers or they are just avoiding the question. Don't get fascinated by the fabulous past records or few clients' testimonials. Those can be false. Various new methods are coming day by day to trap innocent investors. So always beware. Very high return promise within a short period of time is dangerous to your wealth. Dangerous traps to be avoided. Temptations from friends, office colleagues or neighbors. Hey bro, today I made 10,000 from stock market. You may find similar kind of statements from your friends, office colleagues or neighbors. During the bull run, such comments are quite common. The fact is that your friends won't shed air. The incident when they lost 10,000 rupees from the stock. It gives us immense pleasure in sharing our achievements. For example, my son came first in his class. It's very easy to share and matter of pride, whereas it's very difficult to share. My son has failed in mathematics. Similarly, in the stock market, it is a matter of immense pride to earn 10,000. Sharing such statements gives us much more delight than to earn it. On the other hand, nobody wants to share or accept their failures. So the statement like I made 10,000 is just one part of the story. Don't jump into the stock market just because of such partial information. Don't get excited with your friend's success story. Don't follow stock recommendations based on such stories. Temptations from your broker. Your broker will offer reduced brokerage for frequent trading and large volume trading and is always ready to offer high margin money for trading. They may try to convince by saying you have 20,000 in your trading account, not an issue. You can buy shares worth 50,000 and sell it within 3 days to pocket more profit. Planning for intraday will give you a leverage of 1 lakh. Many brokers offer such terms. What they don't mention is earning for them, not earning for you. Apart from these, you will also receive SMS alerts, email alerts on trading tips from our brokers. Have you ever seen your broker offering any investment idea where he says that you have to hold it for 2 to 3 years? No, they don't offer such because it's injurious to their broking business and their business will dry up if you buy today and hold it for 2 to 3 years. On the contrary, wealth can only be created over the long run. In the short term, frequent trading can only increase your chance of losing money and increasing the broker's earning. Temptations from so-called analysts. During the bull run, while the market goes up, any Ram Sham and Ghansham can consider themselves to be an equity analyst. Whenever the market goes up, you will find on television, newspaper, websites flooded with stock tips. Buy this, and buy this. Almost every analyst will draw a rosy picture and encourage you to invest in stock. Surprisingly, the same analyst elopes during the bear market when the market goes down. The worst part is that during the bear market, these analysts will even mention avoiding the stock market, Hearing that it will fall further. The reality is that during the bear market, quality stocks are available at a cheap rate, and thus it is one of the best times to invest. Moreover, if you select the quality stock, then overall market movement rarely matters. High quality businesses are always poised to do well in the market situation, in any market situation. Don't get carried away by any analyst. Temptations from stock tip providers. Nowadays, it is common to get phone calls, SMS alerts, and various others from various other stock tip providers. eye-catching advertisements are also popular. I have already proved how any such stock tip provider can trap you by offering 4 to 5 days free trial. Remain alert. Whenever you notice high return promise, many trading tip providers claim 50% monthly return from their trading strategy. If they would be the case, then today everybody would be billionaires, could be creating their fortune by stock trading. Reality is something different. Overconfidence. Suppose you started investing during a bull market, successfully earned 45% return on the end of the first year. All your purchased stocks were performing well. In such a situation, you may start thinking that you have mastered the subject very well. As the market moves up, so moves your confidence level. You keep on increasing your investment amount. You are now too aggressive. Suddenly the market crashes. There comes a prolonged bear market. It is the bear market that separates the intelligent investors from others. Don't get lured on and invest aggressively if you find your portfolio giving above average return during the bull market. The stock market does not move linearly. It's quite easy to make money during the bull run, but difficult during the bear period. To become a successful investor, you need to learn the art of making money in all the market situations. Only way to earn consistently from the stock market. The only way to earn consistently from the stock market is to invest in the great business and hold them for the appropriate period. Check the details of any billionaire equity investor across the world. You will find one thing common to them. They simply choose high quality stock, remain invested over the long run. Warren Buffett, the world's most successful investor and the world's richest person, created his fortune from 22% annualized return over more than 50 years from the equity investing. He didn't jump into intraday futures and options. Just think, 22% annualized return consistently over 50 years created him into a billionaire. And these trading tips claim 50% monthly returns. What do you see? Forget about intraday, short-term trading, futures and options. Remember, there is no shortcut to earning quickly. Every quick money-making tricks are eventually money-losing tricks. Invest in high-quality stock and holding them for a correct period is the only way to create wealth. This statement is easier to say than to execute. Here comes the obvious question. What do you mean by high-quality stock? How do you select high quality stock? How do you separate a quality business from others? What is the correct holding period? When to buy and when to sell a stock? How to construct my portfolio? I am going to cover all these questions in the second part of this book. Before that, let's have a look at the risk of equity investing. In the next chapter, you will get to know whether stock investing is risky or not and how anyone can minimize the risk. The summary of the first chapter. Pledge to avoid loss. Please take a printout of this and update it and keep it on your trading desk or the place from where you do trading or investment. Let me rephrase. We no longer do the trading, but we'll do investing. But you should have this. Take a printout, write your name and keep it up over there. I, write down your name, hereby state that I won't go for intraday trading, futures and options, or any other form of short-term trading. My intention should not be to make hefty profits within a short period of time. I will strictly avoid any quick money offering tips. Third, I will always remain careful about high return promises within a short period. I don't allow my brokers, friends, analysts to take investment decisions on my behalf. Points to remember. The only way to accumulate wealth from the stock market is to invest in high quality business or stock and hold the same for a long run. You don't make money consistently via any form of short-term trading, intraday, futures, options, margin trading, etc. Your broker, stock exchange, and government are the only people or parties who get rich from short-term trading. Don't get tempted by fancy stories in the stock market. Don't invest in stock with borrowed money. It carries a significant amount of risk. Thank you.